I already committed to it. I didn't heal. I get a yellow. So I saved and I'm yellow drilling. Because otherwise I don't know that I would win unless one of them died. So let's just do it. Okay, first yellow. Ah, fuck, double yellow drill. I hit the third one. I hit the third one. He missed twice and I had enough PP. PP up strats. PP up strats. Let's go. Let's do this. Alright, let's do this. Oh, that was epic. This run has just been epic. Alright, now I need to hit the range on Aerodactyl. I still might not win because it was a slow yellow drill, as slow as he can be. Fuck. Alright, well, at this point, it doesn't really matter. My decisions are not going to change based on where I am in the race, so if you guys want to. I missed the range on Dragonair. That's insane. I didn't realize that was a range. Like, I don't even... Wow. Well, alright, here. If this Aerodactyl dies, let me know where I am, in guys in chat. But it didn't even come close, and he hypered again. Unreal. Wow. And I Gen 1 missed into Hyper Beam miss. Oh my god. Into... Oh, this is just epic. This is epic. This run is just... I have one Ice Beam left, and I used it to kill Dragonite. This is the most epic run ever. If I somehow pull this out, which... Where am I? Where am I, guys, in the chat? That was the most epic Lance ever.